The United Nations World Food Programme said that Yemen is witnessing the worst humanitarian crisis in the world as a result of the nearly zero. The programme, which is the largest humanitarian organization in the world to combat hunger, stated in a tweet published on Twitter that the programme is working to provide emergency food aid to break the cycle of hunger and conflict in Yemen. The programme pointed out that the crisis is man-made and its solution is also in the hands of people. The United Nations had stated in mid-2019 that Yemenis were witnessing the worst humanitarian crisis in the world, saying that about 80% of them needed help. This came in a statement issued by the Office of the United Nations Coordination for Humanitarian Affairs in Yemen that Yemen is witnessing the worst humanitarian crisis in the world.